What's up, YouTube? I'm probably like one of the worst YouTubers known to man. Like, I was supposed to do a vlog for my whole spring break, and I mean, y'all ain't missed much. We just went to the beach and I networked a little bit with some other YouTubers. You know, I met some people, but yeah, we're gonna go to the beach again today because it's supposed to be deep and we're gonna vlog this time. I'm gonna vlog for real. Okay, so we're back at the house after a Starbucks trip, and we went to Walmart. I had to go give you a baby soup. Because we are going to Clearwater Beach. Y'all say hey to the vlog.
I know. Be like, mom, I'm crying.
I don't know if I'm on jail or okay, so now I'm finna line my lips. You know, I love to do the lip liner. And my mascara. This is what I wanted to do for my lip. I didn't want to put, you know, too much like last time. Because last time I just had like, it was really dark. So I'm glad it's coming out brown like this. Cause usually it come out, cause it's black, so usually it'll come out really dark. Okay, so hey vlog, we're kind of late. I mean, what time is it? It's 1:41 and Clearwater Beach, they have like all these YouTubers and whatnot, vlogging and whatnot. And they're, most of their videos start like at 3 o'clock, like 3:30. So we're kind of on time, kind of not. It's the traffic is gonna be kind of crazy. Say hey.
Hey.
Say hey, Maya.
Hey.
But yeah, we're still on time. So yeah, I'll see y'all later.
Now we're riding in the SRT. We're riding in the SRT. Don't play. Yeah.
Big Mari driving the SRT. We about to go to the beach. Why not be vlogging? Okay, so now we're in McDonald's. Girl, you don't even look bad. Bye. Okay, so we found a parking.
Finally
found a parking. That ain't charging an arm in the freaking leg. All right, ready to slide? Me trying to find the tripod. I don't know where it's at.
It's cause
I feel so official with this little tripod, guys. So we're about to go to the beach. You get a gum. You get a gum.
You Aggie.
You get a gum.
Oh my God.
Road.
Of course you do.
Let me see. My clothes.
Hey y'all, we in the beat. Vlogging.
We got time to go to the
Not I.
Everybody else does. But
it's okay, I'm getting one.
We're in Starbucks. We're waiting for Amari to use the restroom. We're gonna park. We're gonna walk to the beach.
Yeah, I've been in and out of the way. Yeah, I've been in the studio. I don't know if I want to get away to all the roads. Y'all, tell me why it's so freaking windy out here. Oh, look how many people is out here. You gonna leave them? Oh.
Hey, Mark got out. Bro, I'm like,
we're in a dilemma. We don't know what to do. Because it's just too many people. Do you have friends? There's so many people out here. Y'all ain't out here cutting them. Like, what is going on? So, for some reason, we just got a lot of people running. I don't know what they're doing, but hey.
about to go.
So we leave.
And I guess it was talking about something kind of not. Like, they should have had like a speaker that was more loud, and everybody else had their own little thing.
They said that they took this one girl's speaker because the crowd was too big.
Oh, okay.
The crowd was too big. Like, all she was doing was playing music, and it was like turkey and stuff. They took her speaker.
Yeah, I was wondering why they didn't have no, like, bigger speaker, because everybody was just doing their own little thing, I guess. And I'm in, like, a video, I think, or two. Mari did, like, a lot. Mari did a lot of videos. I think I'm in, like, two or one. I don't even remember. What I'm going to do?
I don't like that short
hair. Oh, my God.
Cock his head and lies behind his eye. Turns the key going.
Bruce said.
Oh,
I'm
going to
Cali. I'm bringing
beat back to that coat. Bitch, I put. Bro, before I go home, you could call me Curry. I got this.
Update, guys, on the vlog.
You still vlogging?
Yes. We're about to go to Chick-fil-A. We're about to go to Chick-fil-A and tell them what happened.
Life flashed before our eyes.
Like, if you want to burn rubber, the car can't be in park.
Oh my God.
Okay, but anyways.
She was pulling out of the neighborhood, going like hella fast. I don't know what she was thinking.
White boy was talking about. But like, he was like, doing what?
She was pulling out of there. And
that white boy was like, when she was like, boom, 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 boom.
She flew like over here.
It's on the floor.
Okay, so they all eating. I already ate my food. But we low key could have still did a mukbang. Because I didn't know y'all didn't eat y'all food. Oopsies.
I would just update y'all tomorrow. We're probably going to go to the movies Friday. Or we're probably going to do something Friday. I'm not sure. But I'll let y'all know. Peace.
Hey y'all, I'm back with another video.
Back with another banger. You already knew what time it is. Y'all like, subscribe, stay tuned.
You know, if you can't know the bell, just to stay
on the loop when I post new videos.
Exactly. We should have got a basket. Wow.
We
can't be that far. So we're finally getting a cart.
I thought I was going to get a cart.
You are.
So we're getting brownies and we're doing candy grapes.
Oh, I can't show y'all my recipe.
Actually,
this is the candy trap.
This is brownies, candy grapes, and chocolate covered. They lucky I'm chicken now.
Here we go. Here goes our
show. Yeah. Oh, yeah,
we
go. Come on.
The vanilla flavor
candy.
And then we got the grape.
Whoa.
I usually make them in a. And you doing? Can you? That shit don't get me paid. This is. What you making? This for the fried Oreos? Mm-hmm. Alright, okay. So Lana's starting on the fried Oreos.
Put it out.
So you're focusing on the brownies, correct? Okay.
This vlogging girl.
Why? Why not?
Alright, where's the thing with my issue? Look at this spoon.
Ooh, they put pasta in it. Okay, so we got the brownies. We just tried to make powdered sugar, so we made powdered sugar. Now we got the
candy grapes
going, and then we have the fried Oreos. So, not too much on the fried Oreo. It's a little dry. Look at my bakers.
Somebody help! Why are you just going away?
But I do.
And they got me doing these grapes.
she's about to put them in the
refrigerator.
Not even. You got the wall with her. You said what about my purse?
Good grapes, man. GG.
Okay, so now we're on the way to the piercing place.
It's just me, Lana.
Oh, hey y'all.
And Mari.
Hey.
No, we're not. You're not saying hey to them.
Okay, so we're about to walk into the place.
Y'all, I be dressing like the little thought for real. I just gotta be doing
one thing about me.
What's up, Parade? Oh, it's
hello.
Hello.
You can go do
your first. So, speaking out all the options.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do belly button.
Belly? What about you?
I think I'm gonna just do upper lobe. Because I got the helix, basically. Well, I don't got the circle, but I got that.
Be using him too. Now we wait.
Now we wait on the daddy. That's the opponent.
$3
at least. That's
a thick piece of load, though.
She keeps saying that.
It is.
Look, she getting her ears.
This
your mom?
No.
On your aftercare sheet. I will give you my cells on the back of the paper, so 16 gauge needle.
Uh-oh, you messing up.
Why am I messing up?
He messing up,
and he want me to let him pierce my belly.
How he messing up?
I don't know. You just said you messed up, right?
No, he said he messed up.
Oh, my fault. He said he gave me a 15 instead of a 16, because my ears is probably small.
So, no, what I had to have done was I would have had to have ran a taper through.
Yeah, I heard it. It just sounded like
I would have pierced one way, ran a taper another way, and then the jewelry. So, it would have been a lot more trauma to me. So, instead of doing all that.
He helped me out.
Yeah.
Okay, my bad. You want to step out of the way? Oh, the ball in there already? It's going to be a wild sleep for me tonight.
Mm-hmm. Well, all of us.
We're not going to sleep.
Wait, show your baby. I'm gonna see you cross out there tonight. Y'all better be safe.
You put the ball in there already?
Just go around. Yep.
You said that like a G.
What? You're smart. Girl, hello.
I was talking about the top, but okay.
Yeah. Oh my
gosh. Alright, it's a little. Hey. I can already see.
I kind of got abs. Well, I don't, but they coming in.
Abs on the way.
Abs on the way.
Look at that.
I just gotta close my
eyes. Trigger warning, this video does include needles.
No,
he good. I got it.
Okay.
Don't turn him in a week.
What are you doing with that arm now? Ow! That would have went a lot smoother if I had some arm strength there.
Ow, wow.
It don't.
Oh,
that's
okay.
You not like tie-dye or anything like
that? I'm going to decide.
How you feel, twin?
Yeah, I'm going to hold those for you.
Yeah, definitely hold that.
Okay. I'm going to let me.
Girl, shut up.
You want my hand? Hold my hand. I have a gray hair.
He's
only cleaning it right now. Okay, but still. Turn on Jada.
Hmm?
Turn on Jada. Girl, not. Y'all got music
requested here? No, shut up.
You got music? Somebody turn on some music.
Uh-oh.
Right now.
They holding hands.
You out there singing.
Somebody sing.
Shut up. Goddamn, mullet. All right, deep breath in. and out. That's it. That's nothing. You got that.
Yeah, that part. That's what got me too.
And you got the straightest face out of all of us.
Or you can let my hand go, girl.
Oh,
you still got fresh. Oh,
y'all,
we got our
balloons.
And then, what you got,
so?
Yeah.
What's up, y'all? So, I'm getting ready. Me and my sister's gonna hang out. I know I'm supposed to be vlogging, and I'm so sorry that I haven't been vlogging everything. It's just that my storage is running. My storage is running low. So I'm gonna try my very, very best to get everything I can. If not, I'm gonna just record on my sister's phone. But yeah. So we about to leave. Twinsies. We about to go pick up my sister Lana. And yeah. Ta.
Okay, you can't see us, but we picked up Lana. Yay. And we all twinsies. We got our white shirts and we got our black bottoms, period. And they both got on their dunks, but I don't have them, but I got them.
What you got on? Black what? Black? You
want
your bottom?
Oh, shorts.
Oh, I got
all right, y'all.
Where's my phone?
Bro, not you. Okay, so we at the P-A-R-T-Y now.
We at the potty.
Party. We still gonna come here to party. We still gonna party. Where are we going? I don't know. I guess it's that way. Okay, so not everybody outside because I don't even know what they said.
Shooting this shit.
Oh my god. Where my homeboy at?
Start the video.
I didn't record that part.
But I'm silent.
Alright.
Trying
to get you. What you want?
This girl don't want to talk to his wife. So she see how he looks. I think we about to leave, but I don't know. I mean, it's kind of lit. The outside party lit than the party. So we're at Waffle House. You know how it is.
Look at the food. What you got?
I got eggs.
Demolish. My man was looking.
I can't let my man see me like that.
Why is you eating that toast?
They know. Didn't want it.
We out of Waffle House.
Out of Waffle House, y'all. Out.
Oh, you can't split the tree.
Night, that's fine.
No, I haven't opened it.
Lana Fiddly.
Hey, y'all, Fiddly.
It's like
I'm gonna see Mari tomorrow, but
I'm probably gonna make home because I'm gonna be going in the morning.
In the morning?
Yeah. I know.
And then y'all got school on Monday or whatever. You better make that whole 19, 15 minutes.
I'm listening to Margaret already on the way back.
All right, but I love y'all.
Love you too. See you later, sis.